They come from the vastness of space. Their mission, to turn our world into a dance floor.
Begin expedition. Scanning communications. Discovering sound patterns. Drum patterns recognized.
And the baseline.
Melody frequency response detected.
All these elements come together in a state of trance. Here's your host, Armin van Buuren.
We'll be right back. title track, Lullaby Lonely, the previous team up of Dennis Kenzo and Sveta Bey. This is the official follow-up, Lullaby for Two. It'll be out soon on my label, Armine. Welcome to a new episode of the Estate of Trance podcast. I'm Armin van Buuren, and this week I have for you brand new tunes by Alex Morph, Andy Moore, Conjure One, and the new Gabriel and Dresden. But first, one of my favorite tracks featured on my new mix compilation, Universal Religion Chapter 7. It's Mark Sixma with Character.
infinite maze. Can't see through the haze and the daylight's fading. But I wish I'm a star for you to return to where you belong. 'Cause your shadow still haunts me and I can't make it stop. You slipped through my hands too soon. Love your guts, raise your sword. I'll be waiting by your door till the end of time. I'll be holding on to love, still holding on. 'Cause your light's like a smoke, it still lingers, and it's all I see. And it burns as it falls through my fingers.
Exclusively on Beatport.com, Andy Moore's 0.1 The Remixed album. I just played you Time Will Tell, which he made with Steen Grove in the Toby Hedges and Eskai remix. Ruben had a small chat with him to see what's happening in the world of Andy Moore.
Andy, first of all, congratulations on your album. How did you decide who will remix which track?
Well, I really wanted a selection of artists, so I chose a variety of up-and-coming guys, some well-established guys, and also some people which I just really admire.
I've always wondered, do you do a remix album like this for your own sets, or is it something extra that you want to share with your fans?
Well, it's definitely something I wanted to do for the fans. The original 0.1 contained a lot of different themes and musical ideas, and I thought it would be interesting for the fans to hear what other artists can do with these ideas to add a bit of diversity in the form of a remix.
Okay, out of the great remixes, which one is your absolute favorite?
I'd like to be diplomatic with that answer because there's so many good remixes on there, and I suppose I have a favorite for a club gig, I have a favorite to listen to at home, and there's different favorites for different situations.
Time to close off this week's Instead of Trance podcast, and we do it in style. The brand new Gabriel and Dresden, Tomorrow Comes, in the Max Graham and Protoculture remix.
I hide my own disgrace, dream of a better place. Tomorrow comes, tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow comes, tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes.
you for tuning in to this week's State of Trance podcast. Make sure to check all the playlists on Spotify, including the massive Who's Afraid of 138 playlist. A direct link, arminradio.com. See you next week.
Mission complete. Stopping frequency scan.
Thanks for tuning in this week. To listen again, please visit arminradio.com or check the podcast. And please don't forget to vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on astateoftrance.com. A State of Trance returns next week.
End of transmission.